Yeah, and so this is how the, I forgot to even do this before on camera. Probably the most interesting part about this is this battery kind of just, little canopy pod here. Looks like the battery just this looks like you can kind of adjust it a little bit back and forth. There's the antenna. I don't know if you can see that or not. The antenna's just sitting right there. And then this kind of just pops right on there with some magnets. Doesn't weigh much at all either. That's just like, it's amazing how light they make this stuff. See, there's a little piece of Velcro there. And yeah, just stick them right there. Pretty cool. Looks to be right about where that centimeter mark is, this first one, the zero mark. Measure it better with without a camera in my hand, but that is a cool looking jet. It's longer and narrower looking than the Habu with its. Habu's got a big, wide wingspan. All right, I think I'm going to go charge some batteries here.